Hey guys, it's CraftCat, so welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to make some charms without any shrink plastic or baking it. First, you're going to start off with a scrap piece of paper or a sticky note, and you're going to draw your design out with a pen. Then I'm going to take a slightly sharper pen, and I'm going to put that piece of paper on top of some foil, and I'm just going to go over the same design about like 3 times until there's an indent on the foil. There should be enough until there's like grooves on there. So then you're going to take your foil with the grooves facing upwards and put it on a piece of cardboard and glue it on there. Then you're going to cut out your design. Then you're going to take some paint or nail polish and you're just going to paint over your design. I use the paint at least 3 layers on top. When you're done with that, I'm going to use a head pin and I'm going to glue that on the back with some hot glue. You can always use a safety pin. Then for the backing, we're going to take some foam and just glue like 3 layers of that together. So that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. So if you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and if you're new, make sure to subscribe. And also, this pouch that I was putting the pin on, I actually made a video before, so you can go and check that out. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!